I started my culture 1978. But before I started dancing, I was playing football. And I learned the acrobat from the beginning by myself. Later, I joined the culture troupe. We put Zoe Ban Jay together in 1990. The war was going on when we formed the group. And this group was performing from area to area. People from New Britain here, they promote culture, they like the art. Even from community to community, we have to do some practice. I think yourself see when we go in to perform, you see people coming around to see us. They love the culture. These things is about when they're having a big deal, ceremonial day, when they're having a big deal, to come out to do these things to make the people happy in the town or in the village. What it is about. Ballet dance is about farming. Dance like the people farming. The one they use their two hands to throw is the cutting of the tree. The one they use their hand to go down and up is like refreshing the farm, throwing the rest, harvesting the rest, everything. Ballet dance is farming dance.
My name is Johnny Sear. I started the art 1995. My father is a drummer, so when I came up, I knew that drumming was going to be part of my life. And I went to Greece to represent Liberian children. We went there as a group to raise funds for war-affected Liberian children. I kept playing drum when the war was fighting. I love playing drum because I feel that music is the passion of the soul. When I play drum, I feel satisfied because I don't have a problem with people. I really enjoy playing music.
My name is Eric Debbie Freeman. I'm a cultural artist. This is my home, where I came from. I've been here, I grew up here, I born here. I was living in a house during the war. They would take their arm, fire, pow, 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 of 2-5 coconut drop. They pick the coconut and eat the coconut. Every morning they used to do it, and the tree is under my window. Rebel caught me, tied me. They want to know my background. They want to know where I'm from. And I told them, saying that I'm a cultural artist. I work with people. I entertain people. And they said that you have to prove it. As a cultural artist, I said, oh, no problem. President, I have 100 students. I teach them Liberian art.